Hello guys, in this video I will share how to change DPI on Samsung A14, A54, A34 and other Samsung listed in the title. Okay, let's get right into the tutorial. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. First, open your settings menu. Okay, next, open about phone. Next, open software information. In this wheel number, we click 7 times swiftly like this. Okay, next, enter your lock screen password. Developer mode has been turned on. Next, we back again. Now you can see a developer option under about phone. Next, we open. Okay, next you search DPI setting, you scroll. Yep, minimum bits or DPI. Next we open. Okay, yep, this is the default DPI on my phone. Next I change to 500. Okay, next click OK. Now successfully change DPI. The display on my cell phones has become smaller and one screen can now show more menus. We have to be careful when change the DPI because if the DPI is too high can cause your cell phone to blank screen or reset. To restore the DPI settings, we click again. Yep. Next, we change to default DPI. Click OK. Yep. Now DPI on your phone has been default. Okay. To turn off developer options, you click it. Yep. Now your developer mode has been turned off. Okay guys, so many tutorials from me. I hope this tutorial is useful. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Thank you.